And get to taste the fragrance of his great devotion.